What's going on, everybody? Welcome to the channel. If you're new here, definitely consider subscribing. So today I'm giving you a 6 month update on the white Civic that we painted. We call it the Panda Civic, but he actually ended up getting sent into a ditch shortly after we painted it. So it did crack the paint all the way down to the factory paint, was cracked off. But surprisingly, the whole bumper was ripped off and it still actually looks pretty good. We haven't touched anything up. He's been doing some stuff here and there, modifying little things, doing his panda theme for the track theme that he's going for. And it's coming along pretty good. It's really dirty right now, so this isn't, you know, like a proper update with it cleaned and washed and all that. You see there's handprints on it and it's just dirty. But it's a daily driver, so you know, that's what it is. But yeah, surprisingly held up pretty good for the last 6 months. There's still no clear coat on this. This is just using the Rust-Oleum, was this Ultimate Gloss? Ultimate High Gloss?
Yes.
And it does still have a good shine to it, even though it's dirty. But if you were to put a 2K clear over this, it would look even better, even though it'd still be dirty. But he got all these custom stickers made in Killeen, Texas. Yeah, it's definitely made some progress since you last seen it on this channel. We're gonna be putting a cool little, what kind of wing did you say this was?
Like a GT wing.
Like a GT wing. It'll look pretty cool. A lot of you guys will probably think it's Rice, but you know what? It's his car. It's up to him how he wants it. And I honestly like the wings. I think they look good if you do them right, especially on track car setup, you know? And it's a really nice little theme. But we're gonna be putting some Max Peating Rod coilovers on this on the other channel, on Texas Honda channel. So if you want to see that process, definitely subscribe. I'll put a link in the description. But yeah, it's definitely holding up pretty good. And coming soon, I will be painting this red EM2 Civic. It's a 2002. It looks good from over here, but I'll get up close real quick so you guys can see. This is my new car. I'm K-swapping it, so it'll be getting a K24 engine, which I already bought. We just gotta get a couple more parts. But this car definitely needs a paint job. The clear is peeling off the hood. This entire door is wavy. The bodywork wasn't done very well on it. This is all resprayed, spray painted, not by me, someone else, I don't know who. But you can see the body work, just it's not that great. Plus the bumper back here is pretty messed up, and the roof is peeling with the clear coat and all that. So it does need a little bit of things fixed here and there, but we're gonna be sanding this down and doing it a satin burgundy color, like a maroon, like a satin maroon. I think it'll look pretty good. Obviously keeping the gold accents with the satin maroon will look good too. But yeah, I paid $1,200 for the car, runs and drives perfectly fine, and has a lot of aftermarket support on it, so it's a pretty good little setup I paid $1,200 for. Also, the orange car is sold, the autism awareness car. I sold it for $3,500. It's supercharged. It's tuned on E85 and it's tuned on 91 to 93 octane. The guy's coming from Seattle to pick it up and drive it back 2,000 miles away. Yeah, it's a really good car, so I hope he enjoys it. But just wanted to give you guys an update on the Panda car. Let you guys know it's actually holding up really well. Eventually we'll get it clean, and then we will we'll do another proper update with it clean out in the sun and all that. But we've got to do the suspension. He's done some modifications under the hood. Nothing too crazy. I mean, it's his daily to and from work car and occasional track car. So yeah, he enjoys it. It's his car, it's his rules. Don't like it, don't watch the videos. It's that simple. But yeah, just want to give you guys an update, let you know that Rust-Oleum spray paint definitely can hold up pretty well. So
and I'm not easy on it.
No, he's
not easy on it.
He is not easy on this car at all. But yeah, so if you guys want to see the install of the coilovers from Max Peating Rods, definitely subscribe to Texas Honda channel. It's pretty simple. Texas Honda channel, type it in. We're the only one. So definitely stay tuned to this channel as well, because we will have more paint videos coming as soon as possible. So thanks for stopping by, checking out the update, and I'll see you guys in the next video. Till then, God bless, stay safe, stay awesome.